Thank you so much. And ahead on SportsCenter, we're going to look ahead to the USA women's gold medal game and how Sue Bird and Diana Taurasi can make Olympic history with a win of their own.